Tonight we are going to do part two of Outlast. I went really long last night. I just wanted to try it out. I got really sucked into this game. I like it a lot. So we'll see. We'll see how far I go. I'm only going to go a couple hours probably tonight, but we'll see how we do. Again, the stream is looking really choppy on my end. This is the female ward, and we just saw the priest. We're looking for him somewhere here. Did not sound good at all. Believe we still have the two guys that were in the other ward still after me, and the big guy with the chains. That's where I saw the priest was up in there. Alright. What are you damage to the battery. Stairs, I didn't see. Go here. sure what I'm missing. Dead again. I came in. Saw the priest up there. Well, found a couple batteries, so that was no wasted trip at all. Alright, so. That's in there. that time. This place looks like it's seen better days. Been a jump scare in a while. I can imagine there's probably one coming soon. Thank you. No. Don't even mess with that guy. So I'm gonna wait for a dude to come in here. I'll try and get back. Thank you. saw the water chute. Yeah, I was in the water room. That makes sense. That seems like a long jump. I thought I'd been following the blood all along. So many batteries.
Thank you.
can't tell you, I think these batteries are going faster. Faster. I didn't do one of the higher modes. Probably less batteries. That didn't look good. Big circle. So, there's an arrow saying that way. Knock, knock. down alright so far. That's a heck of a jump. Down there with those guys. I don't know why I can't find a flash like everybody else. Lightning for show me the way. Jeez. sitting up here, probably watching home videos.
Thank you.
push big old racks out of the way, but a little cart I can't. Administration block, dude. You've got to stop moving. It's a good idea to go walk on it.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Do you know the way? Go show me? No? Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
I don't. I probably should be after this. Big guy was out in the yard. We saw the two guys with big knives. They're floating around here somewhere. There's that guy. Thank you. Tell where he's at. Sounds like he goes by. I don't know. Alright, I'm back. I have no idea where to go on this. But I know where to run to if I need to get away. I didn't say that the first time, but anyway. I'll wait for him to get by and then jump on up there. Thank you. jump down here.
I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where he left the card. Okay?
Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Behind the light. Yeah.
exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
I'm trying to think this guy is not on the third floor. Or anywhere. Thank you. Looks a little ominous. Reading my notes. Big guy on it again. Thank you. out the window.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
I don't believe you.
Now, my son.
sound good.
Something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place. this one who lives. You must kill him. Damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. The war must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, but he didn't care.
Well, let's go see if we can find Billy. Disable is failsafe as well. Not happy about that.
Thank you.
Apparently I'm hurt. Exactly the way I figured it would. It was a pretty good game though, I really enjoyed playing it. Scared the crap out of me a few times. About 6 hours. About 6 hours of gameplay, I'd say. And I'm not really good at gaming. Never played this game before, so I think I'm alright. I want to get this one out of the way and try it out before the Outlast 2 comes out, and then I'll play through that one. I'll have an idea of what's going on. Anyway, this has been a lot of fun. My couple hours are up for the night, so I think I'm going to call it a night. Thanks for stopping by and watching the video. You have a good night.